Welcome back to the channel. It is your girl back here again with a new reaction video, and today for the first time I'll be checking out a song by Meat Loaf. It is Paradise by the Dashboard Light. Michael Lee Adey, professionally known as Meat Loaf, was an American singer and actor. He was born 27 September 1947 in Dallas, Texas, US. He died a few days ago, 20th January 2022, in Nashville, Tennessee, US. Guys, may his soul rest in perfect peace. And it's unfortunate that I never got to react to him while he was alive. That is unfortunate. Anyways, if it's your first time here, ensure you subscribe to my channel. Also, share my videos and like my videos. So let's get straight up into today's video. We were doubly blessed because we were barely 17, and there's no doubt about it. Guys, this reminds me of a teenage exuberance, the whole teenage hormone. You know how everything seems so perfect for teenagers, especially their love lives, their relationships. It's almost like they can't live without their first love. That is what this reminds me.
Because we were barely 17 and we were barely dressed. Baby, don't you hear my heart? You gotta drown it out the radio. I've been waiting so long for you to come along and have some fun. Well, I gotta let you know.
Sorry, I had to pause again. I also love this part, and we're glowing like the metal on the edge of a knife. I really like that. And guys, I also love his stage acting. It is so real. It feels like I'm watching a movie. He's really an actor. sweet. Okay, now this seems like they're fighting.
Taking a pretty big lead out there, almost daring him to try and pick him off. Pitcher glances over, winds up, and it's bunted down the third baseline. The suicide squeezes on. Here he comes, squeeze play is going to be close. Here's the throw, here's the play at the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
Stop right there. I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me?
Ooh.
Will you love me forever? Do you need me?
Really?
Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me away?
Oh my god. Wow, these two are so funny. Like, after all these times, it is now she wants to have an assurance of his love for her. Like, she wants to know, before we move ahead, do you love me? Will you take me as a wife? What did she say?
Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now.
The high, yes.
Baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it.
Oh my gosh. Holy cow. He wants to sleep on words. Like, a lady's asking you, do you love me? Will you marry me? Will you not leave me? And you want to sleep on that? That's the most hilarious reply I've gotten from a guy, I've heard from a guy.
Wow. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no?
Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it.
Survive. I'll never break. Well, guys, as hilarious as this may seem to be, the end part of it got me pretty emotional. You know, I understood something from this. Earlier, I spoke about the teenage exuberance, the teenage hormones, how everything seems perfect, how you feel like you're in a perfect relationship with your mates, all of that. And that's just what happened here. So while growing up, they felt like they were so good for each other. They were so in love. And then at the end, it wasn't just what it was. They got to realize that, man, it was just all the excitement, all the teenage excitement. That was what it was. See the both of them praying for the end of time so that they won't be together again. That part really got me. It showed that they were both tired. It was a mutual understanding that they married for the wrong reasons and made each other unhappy. Guys, I loved this. I loved every part of this video from the beginning to the end of it. I loved this. Even though it was so hilarious, so funny, but it had a message. I'm really glad my parents stopped my teenage relationship because, man, I'm sure today it would have been a big disaster. Really. Okay, guys, thank you for watching this one with me. And if you're new here, ensure you subscribe. Also, share my videos and like my videos. And I'll see you all in my next video. Until next time, guys, I love you.